morning, everyone. We're just washing up the cowshed after milking. Mrs. B and Ezra are hosing down the yard out there. We're just about finished. I'm just washing the cups and milking the last few cows. Cows are all milked. Washing the yard down there. Ezra and Suzanne now washing the exit rope. And I'm just gonna wash the last few cups and put them on the jetters. Ezra's smiling at me. Hey, Breeze. Alright, so this is how we do the wash up. Cooler water. Then we wait for the milk to come through. And we'll. The water will start running out of that green hose on the ground there. takes a minute or so for it to come through. So that's the filter, which filters all the rubbish and debris out of the milk.
So now we're just getting the hot water recycling.
Alright, so there's a bit on how we clean our cowshed. I'm going to go and lock the cows up with these now, so yeah, thanks for watching. Check out my other videos. Comment, rate and subscribe. If you got any questions or comments, leave them below. And we'll see you another time. Thanks for watching. Bye.